Here's how you create a navbar in React. So first up, we want to create the nav component. So we're going to go components, go export const navbar React FC. And then for now, we're just going to return a nav DOM element. We're going to add the navbar. I personally like to add my nav links as an array like this so that you can constantly update your nav items. So let's add a title to the nav of my app. Then we're going to loop through the nav items. To loop through the nav items, you just go nav links map and then return an A with an href of link.h. Then we just show the link label. Now, when we come to the browser, you can see my app, home, about. Let's now style the navbar to make it look a lot better. Now let's add a shadow and full width. Now to align the items, we want to add flex with justify in between. Now we've got them on both sides like a normal nav. Next up, we want to give a bit of room to breathe. So we'll give some X padding and some Y padding. Just need to make sure the items stay centered with each other, like so. Finally, let's make sure the nav items have some space between each other. Finally, we want to make the link stand out, adding text blue 500 and hover text blue 700. If you enjoyed the video, please like it and subscribe for more. Thanks.